he doesn't. He runs a little bit wide onto the exit curb, but just two corners remaining to go. Will Javier take the victory around Vietnam? Oh, you better bet he will. Javier crosses the start-finish line and takes victory. The first keyboard driver to ever win at a Lion Motorsports Grand Prix. Javier celebrates his victory. Well-deserved. An immaculate drive where his rivals had issues with the walls and with the track limits and with their teammates and with their pit stops. Javier drove flawlessly, stepped through the wreckage, and managed to take victory in Vietnam.
Ladies and gentlemen, we won it! We won it! Woo! ¡Ganamos! ¡Ay, coño de la madre! ¡Quiero llorar!
¡Coño de la madre!
¡Ay, no me lo puedo creer!
Okay, Javier, red race, you turn the car on the box, please.